Here we are, back at it again, from where we left off last time. Doing our celebrity mission, it looks like. The pals is going to be shot. So, there it is. Yeah, I can see it. Break into that just yet. Around here, there's the stairs going up. I think there must be some behind here. Me? That's what I do around it. Oh, no one knows where he is. Are you dead or not? Yep. Go back to my coat, right? Ah. Let's go check this other door over here. There are space snakes. They open the rafters. There's some of them still there, don't they? Let's see them. Oh, this is the emergency exit, is it? Nope. So the back door wasn't even locked. Typical. Oh, more lucky ladies. Oh, nerdy glasses even. Yeah, they'll die. I'll take that now. There's two pictures in there, not yet, I see. Take this. Back on some sub gun. Anybody in any zombies for the audience? So this is where they get their speeches from. Eh? Some great stuff in there. What's your crucible? No sale place for a crucible. be it amended. 290, 437, 250, nothing. Money wins. Upstairs we go. Down this is in his weight, let's see. Oh! There she is, that's the one that was doing all the snow. Well, it's pretty obvious what state she was at. That's all I see of her. She almost the one, but not for her. Dart's up here. Anyway. Covert cats, which I don't use for some reason. I don't know if I'm supposed to. Skill crushes. Can't get a health bar because of a space. And we take one of them. I'll just leave. That's a decent lot. Oh. I'm not sure if I can move in during. There's a lot. Too far. It's just another way up, is it? Oh, it's the bat area. Another one. Oh, it's got sugarbits in it. My gosh. I have to buy sugarbits. I have to buy the sugarbits. Have to come back to them. Okay, that's a good one. That's going to handy up a bit there now. Into this. Oh yeah, I need to do a power attack. Scrap them. Level 6 spear. Maybe demonstrate for best your ability for 92. Maybe the same. Let's just have a look and see. I think I've still got a level 2 pocket mod on mine, but level 3. That's a 2. So what we have to do is put him in there, does that, tap on that, do that, was it the boots, isn't it? Modify, take that off, put that on, plate, drop down some over to here before we get hindered. I'm gonna round it that, that, and that. Is it my fault? I'm sorry, my fault's no more. Before I get in, let's just chuck them there, and there, there, there. Let's rip those two over. And that's it, a little more space. But I've gotta keep collecting there. 762s, I have to do that. Oh no, I've got my space. Sugar bits that I'm going to have to buy. Oh, yeah, there we go. Let's quickly chuck this. And there. These two. Into this. Where are they? Scrap. And here. Get the money bits, buy them, put them down, Yes. Well, we'll take them anyway. There's a shotgun. Let's do some speed sneaking. Don't be that there it is. Well, it does seem to be that. One to outside. Now this one's on the right side, yeah. Let me get this place cleared. What's that? Brass. Take down brass. That's brass. I think that's all of them. Well, I've done it. So checking this gun because I didn't check it. That's bad. What am I gonna do? Let's get buzz to it. Can't say that, but I can drink it. So, pretty much we're done in here, quick check up here. Let's go up here to make sure that we don't miss any possible loot. And then get into this picture. That would be a minute, that's right. All the Ramses. Look like I was a club. To here. Anyways, I don't know where to put stuff. I can't put it anywhere totally. Oh, we can get rid of that. The sugar bits was almost in Egypt. Put any of them? Southwest. Let's just try this again. Now we're miles out.
246 miles.
Tell me here.
We're literally miles out from where we started. I think they should get some new signs.
There should be another trader around here. I know there's a trader in here. Here's a man that's got an intention of selling stuff. Three gens all the way over here. Yeah. No. Oh. We've got a another white man. Albuquerque, 246. Roswell, don't go. 268. So this road is closed because it's radioactive, so definitely put that on a map. Yeah. Let's see what that's like. X. Radiate zone. No, I'm supposed to be capital. No, we can't go this way. The radio should... Ah! How convenient. So the radio should be going to the country area. I've just been in my POI on it. Could have traveled. It's supposed to be a road trip as well. So now we're heading back towards my own base. It's not good. I'm going to be destroyed by ever. Done it before, never. Absolutely. Sometimes you just don't have the choice. Skate park. Oh, we got a skate park. Yeah. I didn't bring my bicycle with me. Yeah. I wasn't prepared. I guess I don't have a bicycle, but I have a mini bike. I get the eyes skinned. I see a bit of skin. It's pretty badass. You hate to be able to drop in. I'll have a lot of times. Okay. Let's move a skin. It's probably jolly people here. I feel so anyway. Yeah. If what, oh there he is. Ronald McDonald, you're not a skater. Look at those shoes. Food, get plenty of drink, don't want to scrap them. Is that it? Nothing here, is there? Trash cans, where is that? That's the view in there, right? Stance. Play true. A cool skate park. They should definitely make a skate park. Let's go right. Mm.
wouldn't want to have to fight a horde here. It would be an absolute... Alright, scrappage. I'm going to take that gunpowder. I'm sorely tempted. And sooner or later, I'm bound to find camp station. But when is the question? What to make it? The message is scary. Ah, that's a nice lot of messages. Just get to the stretch gun. But the one's over. Let's see if I can actually do what we're gonna do. But was it only Ronald McDonald? The only scared of left. Is that it?
Meh.
If you try to take on a horde here, I mean, so it is pretty wide open spaces. We're going to build on top of those stones because they're middle. This building would be terrible. Is that the place? No, it's just the same to the broken up. That's the. Let's just see. Yeah, it's sniping. Away. See, there's a tall red brick building in there. Oh, but look on top of there. Super careful when I'm going across there. So if it is the same building, we double back on ourselves. And that is just enough for it. That's definitely not it. I've got up some type of roof there. No. It's just another broken piece of the earth. Okay, fair enough. So gonna be super careful. Not to get walking around that mine. And those hubcap land mines are pretty difficult to see sometimes. What's the choice? What's the choice? There's any eggs. Yeah, I am so tired. I see one on my chest, but I'll do it straight. Okay. Not real. Alright, Oliver. There we go. We're heading east again, which is good. Don't go east. Underway. East is not the very one. Southwest. Is this cows? So it's day 76. Today I have to find some place I can hold out against the horde. I bought tons of concrete, loads of them. So that's alright. And I've got rebar frames. A bit of cobblestone if I have to, you know, make more of it. Those are the wooden frames. And, if I need more. There's a zombie dog, yeah.
just take it as east. It's not what we want. Is this Greystone? Or is it some other place? Not coffee. Oh, we're in the desert. It's much better. Right, that's south. So, oh, no way, you horrible vulture. Duck the vulture, I love the truck. And I repaired this truck yesterday for 65%. Jeez, that's some steep slope. And we're gonna be able to get up here as well. Steep old slope there. Selfless to do it, it's perfect. Yeah. But isn't that the traders down there? No trader down there. Where is that? Let's just check. There was sort of a road. Trees here, we can just sell one of them. We've got to sell them. Buy ammo. Because I didn't mark him because there's a name wrecked. Yeah, that's the tree. That's it. Yeah, never been wrecked. Sell and put that in now. Great. A room I sell you. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, look at that spear. It's the same as the one I'm running. We've got that. Look at that. Set up that man. What else have we got in here? Can't sell that, can't sell that. Could sell the crucible, but there's no surplus on it. I would sell it otherwise, because I love them. Let's move this stuff from the separator. Anything else we don't need? Desert Eagle and then keep. No? Is that what we got? Okay. Let's wear that. Okay, put that. Put that. I'm not going to use that sugar, that's too precious. It's the only one that's a founder of this virtue. I'm only going to use them as dirt. Now if I've got more stuff. But he's got something, yeah. Yes, he has. Cover up cats. Well, I don't really use them, but I'll buy them. Point two, maybe two, we'll buy another one. You could just make this very good. That was the stam stuff we'll come up and check. So where is these? Is it any stuff I can use? Oh. It's about that camp station or that workbench doesn't work. Three springs. And then that. What have we got? Nah. Easiest thing in the entire game to get. You know, I've never checked this place out. Oh, it's a working one. And that means no fuel in it. No, no fuel. Oh ho. Sell the other one. Scrap them. That's a pretty good thing. I pick these up? No. There's nothing there. Yeah, what? Oh, it's just... Where is that? It's over there. Southeast, the opposite direction we want to go in. We're definitely going for it though. I'm going to go and get insulted. See if he can redeem himself. No. What ammo?
There's a 20 bullet case and there's some AP. So we wanna buy 32.
Who? No. Well, it's gonna be so exact. Ah, oh, that's all that shot and choke mod.
Gosh, we're gonna hear me something will happen. Got a full jar of company for how much? 65 grand I've even got the money just about.
Sniper volume 1.
And that's the only one I haven't got.
Or did I get it? I don't know what else was there.
And for the 25% I'm not sure if I've got it, I should check.
I just keep buying them on.
Technically volume 6.
I'm not sure I'm going to use them, but... I know I've got that one. Okay, 9mm ammo, but I can't buy it.
Can't buy it, there's a sound in something else. Demo fuel? Suppose 2. Suppose 2 for the entire lot!
Nah, sorry, bro.
Be careful out there. You wouldn't want to get hurt.
Alright, so all in 9mm. In the world, but on a 7.62, steel leg armor, wearing the butter belt shoddy shields with tons of them. And where's all the shit by the house? He hasn't got it. I might as well buy the forest there, I might as well make it that easy. Spin plan for this concrete next gunpowder 160. Hot steel, gotta buy it. Got. My repair gets 160 gunpowder. So all I have to do is find one working bench. Buy the nails. Have the rest.
Now let the door hit you on your way out.
Yeah, it might be a bit unusual that he was nice to me. Right. So that's marked. Oh, that's the map. One man there. Checkpoint punch. Store. Trader. I don't know who it is, but I already do. I don't like doing this one because it's horrible. But whatever. So I've actually got an excess 9mm rounds, which is awesome. I think my lemon here on a few lemon though. Oh yeah, there's more of them. Nails, I'll leave the other nails behind me. No, gunpowder. So I've got brass, I've got lead. So just a working forge, I can make a forge anyway. I've got 1,000 gold left. 40,000, 41,000 gold. It's such a misery to start. Let's just see if we can get rid of this fuel. No, I'm probably chopped up. Alright, oh yeah. Let's get back to my normal attire. Let's wear that. I should check for a knife where that should be in there. Still got no space, but we come back. I'm back on the road. No, I've still got my headlight on. Like my helmet. This is some motocross track, bro. This is the actual road, the official road. Disgrace. Oh, I can't get out of it. Damn it! Can I get out? Come on, let me out. That's the problem with that road. So many big holes. Right, I can see there's another one there. I'm on this one, I can see a way out. Sort of a way out. Alright, there's a road. Awesome. I'll definitely check that. I was going to just carry on and try to find a road. Yeah, whatever, Sunrise. You're going to attach it to the truck. I don't think so. There it is. Space we got left, not very much. Got only 3 spaces, I wanna wear those. I've got some loot candy as well, I can do. But then again, do I really want to use it? I haven't got the space for hardly anything. Let's get some of the same stuff I've already got, I suppose. That's so what I've always wanted. And I have stated multiple times, let's just read that. Eat that. Take the meow chow. Eat the country soup. Oh yeah, level 6 military armor. Alright. Yeah. So. Then we're going to try and do some. Don't know how I'm going to do this. Oh yeah, let's just change my goggles over. And. As you see, let me explain. The military armor. Everything's military except them. Steel leg armor level 5. And now I've got level 6 military armor. Okay, it's 50, that's durability, the armor, and blah 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 blah, but my stamina, mobility, and noise goes down. And these ones, I can actually have another mod on them as well. But I'm going to take off all 3, and I haven't got enough space, so I can't wear them just yet, but I don't think I'm going to go. That was definitely worth it. Right, that's the thing, you get back on this road, but I'm dying. They're already that's not too far. Yeehaw! So, what I'm going to do now really is mooch around a bit. And southwest, because we can't go north, because it's the original plan. Let's get this joint. Jaywalker, oh yeah, it's rocket job for the jaywalker. Let's get out of the desert. Melt. I think that was my best hit on this one. Fortress. Some symbols. Red. Restricted area. Wow. I don't know if I'd want to have a horde here. But let's face it, it's fortified. It's a bit hot, but it's fortified. Oh, we've got a friend. There you go, somebody else's on it. It's a vulture. Where is it? Right. Am I a mess? Drive all the way down. Oh, I thought it was on the side. This would be great for a hard base. Right. Might be able to take him this way. Yeah, I gotta need to use the ammo, the precious ammo. And here. Now clearly this place is going to be absolutely chock-a-block. Oh, 7,000. Well, again, that's good. That's good. I can put steel in the way. Oh my gosh. the main business, don't they? It's gonna be full of military zombies as well. Which are pretty tough to kill. Look, you and I have to work there. Stomach yet. Have you got any coffee on you? Yeah, it's on it. We're absolutely totally in this place. There's 3-4 minutes. I can't not go in here. Anyway, I absolutely have to come in here. So they're going through this door to get us. That one. There's the elevator down. Oh, here they come. Oh, stairs. Oh, look at me, old pal. Set the rest of them on fire. Hope you get. Dead? No. Assuming there's more in here somewhere. Oh yeah. They don't mind. Just the way into it. Hello. That's not up there, is it? Don't have to go through. Ay, ay, ay. So section and then mine as well, you know. Another one is locked. They're 10,000. That's about that. Oh, 7,000. That's a pit. It's a pity to trash just a fine door. Secret place here. What's going on down here? But it seems very dodgy, to put it mildly. You know, out in the desert. Base, deep underground stuff going on. So maybe end this corridor. Alright, gonna take them. Ship undead. Don't see any. Oh, this is awesome. This is way better than my new base. made myself basically. Yeah. Oh, got a couple of pals. Assuming they another one coming, I'm sure. But I heard them. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's taking its time. Yeah, no wonder people want work. Another one over there, is she? I'm not afraid of them. There you go, science. Hit him with a big heavy object. Spikes on it. That's on fire. That's the way. This base is huge. Yeah, what we got in here? We got stuff. Right. Oh, this is very good. Suffered an abrasion of that, and I got infected. When I have to clear this place out, he's the only one left. Seems okay. Was that the area I couldn't get through, yeah? Yep. Yeah, just caps, it's really good. No scrappage. What are you getting here? Oh, mounts. No user? Nope. Busters, I'll change it. Scrappage. Well, I must say, I'm really enjoying this. Okay, I don't know how to do that. And I don't know how to do that as well. But hey, I'll take them. So points to me. I'm nearly leveled up. Oh, friend meat. So that's what they eat in French. Slot on that. Yeah, food. We got. I don't need it, but I can't. It's a funny dog. So let's get into there. Is a leg around here. Chuck some stuff in the fridge. What else? Yeah. I'll make them put my paranoid. boot. That's them. Come back, I'll survive. Whatever that is, late at round. What was that? Your brass? Oh, I went over through the door, I guess. So, Cuffy, Lucky Crush, Polymer's over there. Great perk, it's a candle. I'll keep a candle cool. Let's just reorganize a bit. So we have 5 spots. Okay, as we'll get that brass on the go. I think this actually gives me a chance. I was just brassing it. I thought it was. I think it goes around here. I should start keeping nitrate, shouldn't I? Oh, there's one of our pals down there. I've got it in my mind, haven't I? Yeah. Two skill points, level 202. It's pretty nifty. Oh, that's a ton of. So they got in, is it? Awesome. Oh. Wonder what it was at first. Oh, this is class. Super cool. It's another path. Saving a new job. A severe punishment, but yeah. I'm still disciplined as the military after all. Alright, so. Okay, here we've got resources. This is great. I'm definitely having my heart right here. Okay, I'm getting a little bit. No, can't go any. Burn raw meat, okay. I've got to do something. I can do without that. I'm gonna meat. Oh, one raw meat, alright, fair enough. 5 raw meat. I can do without burn. 2 brass. So. Okay. This is awesome. So what we've got to do let's just screw the chip with that. Alright, this is how we got in the first place, right? There's no point in looking at that because I've got no specs. Get the stuff in the fridge. I've got 19 meat. Basically for nothing. Oh no, I have to keep them. I'm infected, I don't care. Put them in, put them in, put eggs in. So 2 eggs, that means I can actually make 3 bacon and eggs. Took those in there, took those. I'm not going to eat all of that in the meantime. Okay, good. I'm going to try and find my way back out again. This is huge. I'm like moving. I think I will. Once I've got it cleared, of course. Let's go. Oh, I didn't know this. It's got to be lovely. And we got more food. Yeah, come on. Mm-hmm. disgusting. There you go. There's an end of them, can you? So this is actually the way out, yeah? I don't really need treasure. Let's just go this way. I have to mark this on the map. Save rate point. I have to give it a tower because it's inventory base. What's it called? Red Mesa. Job. It's badass. And I've gone over an hour again. I meant to do a half hour video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye now.